Hello everyone. Good afternoon to you, good day to you, depending on where you're watching me from. You're welcome to my channel. So guys, I want to teach us how we can cut an A-line gown today. So now, this is the material I'm using for this cutting. I have folded the material into A-line shape. You have seen how I folded my material. So this is it, guys. What I'm going to do now is to get the neck. So the neck of the person is going to be 3.5. You can make yours 4 depending on what you want, but I'll make mine 3.5. It's going to be 3.5. So the shoulder of the person is going to be 5 by 10. So what I got is 10 for the shoulder. The armhole is going to be 7 inches. So this is the armhole. I'll get my bust. My bust is 10 inches. Sorry, 9.5 inches. Under bust is 13.5. Then my waist is 15.5. So now, what am I saying? The bust of the person is 34. The bust is 34 divided by 4. So guys, this is it. I have marked my armhole, then marked my bust, then did it an A-line cut. So the next thing I'm doing is cutting it out like this. So I've cut it out. Let's mark my. So this is it. I want to cut my shoulder, the neck. Let's plant my shoulder. You can see it. You can see what I've gotten, what I've marked. You can see it. So the next thing I'm going to do is to use my front to cut out my back side. So pay attention and follow me, you'll see how I'm going to do it. So guys, I have pressed the front to the back side. You can see it now. This is the zipper allowance. I'll cut it out. I think that this thing is my zipper allowance. So this is it. I'm going to cut the zipper allowance into two. So guys, this is it. I'm done with this cutting. So I'm going to show you how you can cut the hand now. So I'm going to use this same hand to cut the other hand. That is what I'm going to do. So thank you so very much for watching and subscribing.